Hey everybody, Sean here from TheGimmeAct.com. Here we are today, back in one step after fall, going for the You Are Breathtaking achievement. This is to find a specific photograph. This one's going to be located in the cabin. What you want to do is you want to make your way forward until you get to the cabin. Of course, you do need to unlock the door to get access to the cabin. So you are going to need to find the key. To get the key to spawn, you are actually going to need to pull the door handle first. So make sure you give it a quick turn. Your character is going to say that it's locked, and that's going to cause the key to spawn over by the windmill. The windmill is going to be over to the left up this hill right here. The key is going to be at the back entrance. It's going to be on a barrel, so there should be a staircase right here. Make sure you take that up, and then on the barrel at the top of the stairs is going to be the key. Pick it up, and then make sure you take this back with you to the cabin. You're going to need to open up your inventory and equip the key, and then with it equipped, you're going to want to interact with the door handle again. That should pop the cabin open, giving you access to the inside. This is going to be required, of course, to do some other stuff in here, including other collectibles and to get through the story. But once we do get the cabin open, the collectible we are looking for this achievement is going to be on the bed. So from the entrance, turn your attention to the right, and then right here on the bed is going to be this photograph. Pick it up and then add it to your inventory. Once you take it, you should be good for this achievement. It's going to be for 100 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.